everybody.
Wait. This is the story of the little sneaky dinosaur.
Okay.
There once was a dinosaur whose name was Rex.
Okay.
He liked to play tricks on people.
Okay.
One day, he moved a giant stone to get out of the cage and lock his friends back in.
Okay. You can see it in the camera.
But as soon as he got out, he found a little girl.
Okay.
And he said, "Get away."
Uh-oh.
And then she ran away from the dinosaur and hid behind the rocks. And the dinosaur stopped. And he said, "Come out."
Out.
I will get you. And he ran and he chased her and she hid under two piles of rocks.
Louder your voice. Okay, and then?
And then the frogs did the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
It is Billy, Jerry, Tilly, Zilly, and Lily.
Wow!
The frogs created a team.
Mm-hmm.
And Lily was the leader.
Awesome.
But then they all jumped on a rock because they listened to the news station.
Uh-huh.
And they heard there was going to be a flood, but it was going to be as high as Brachiosaurus's neck. So they each got on something, and the frogs and Lily had an idea. She got her submarine.
Mm-hmm.
So then they all got in. And let all of their friends get in. But except for the humongous ones. So then they let the little girl come with them too.
Mm-hmm.
And let her drive. And then they went down. They were sinking because mm-hmm. the flood was coming.
Uh-oh.
And then they went up because they're in the submarine.
Uh Awesome.
A dinosaur submarine.
A dinosaur submarine.
And when the flood was dry, we landed on top of a mountain.
Yeah.
It was 500 feet tall.
Wow.
They each had to climb down the rock stairs that they found. And they found a place they would live forever.
Hey. Well done. Okay.
They found a castle.
A castle.
So they all climbed down the stairs. They let the girl go first. They all came down and the summary fell off.
Mm-hmm.
And those cats. Then they all went inside. On top there. He went up there.
Mm-hmm.
And he looked at himself in the mirror. And him too. All the little nurses looked at themselves. And the frogs, they jumped up. You see the once they all got to their favorite place, the girl fell into a crack in the group.
Okay.
She climbed up carefully and the top of that thing. And then her foot slipped into the hole where the rocket's gonna take off tonight.
Okay.
And she needed the dinosaurs to help her.
Okay.
And he heard her call and he helped her. But when he got stuck, and then he tried to help, but he got stuck. All the dinosaurs tried except the very dinosaur got her. And all the other dinosaurs got loose too, except for the king. The queen tried to get the king out, and she got him out. And then have to get to an underground place. But these guys would not fit under there. So walls piled up under the rocks. All the girls were with the girls, and all the boys were with the boys. Could these guys get under? So they just got in a submarine for underground cover. So they got there and they left the signs up. The waters came on, and the water came on, and down, 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 down. But these girls got floated into the fence.
So going on, are you done?
Yeah. And then the rain stopped.
Okay.
And I was really close to it. And the boys the end.
Wow, the end.
Say thank you for watching and listening to my story.
Thank you for watching and listening to
my story. Story.
No, to this make-believe story.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.